Jay County School Corporation's new four-legged staff member is continuing his schooling as his future district heads back to the classroom. We're going to show you Jack. There he is. He's so cute. He's an eight-month-old black lab who has been down in Georgia training with EUSA K-9. When he graduates, he will become a K-9 officer for the school district. Jack is learning to track and detect guns. Superintendent Jeremy Goley says Jack's training is expected to last until the spring.